I cannot believe it, but I just know that God is truly awesome, that He has made today absolutely possible. We have had sleepless nights. We have had so many challenges. But to God be the glory, today is the grand premiere of Your Excellency at Ebony Life Place. I am so grateful. I am so thankful to all my dream makers, to all the angels who God has sent my way to help me with this project, to all my friends that have supported me, to my mom that has been in prayer for me. She's fasted. There's nothing she has not done. To my children. Thank you, Coach. Thank you so much, Coach, for all the support, for all the love. Okay. Yay. So let's go. Let's go. This is the reception lobby of Ebony Life Place. Our Christmas tree up because it is Christmas. This beautiful piece here was done by Nana Okure. We've obviously displayed a few banners thanking some of our sponsors, Dubai Tourism. A big thank you to Access Bank for all the financing, for making the financing possible. Thank you so much to the Bank of Industry. I am so grateful to you guys, because without you, I wouldn't be here. My darling, Vesto Marian, I love you. Thank you for all the support you've given me on this project. Thank you so much. Yay! We're going to be doing pictures here later today. In our beautiful dresses. I'm going to be all dressed up. Yes, yes, yes. And obviously some of our guests have the pleasure of sitting here and looking beautiful on this beautiful couch. Yes, yes, yes. Architecture. These beautiful stools were done by Jara Chukuma. Yay! Look, this is Victoria Hall. Victoria Hall, named after my beautiful mother. Yay! We made it happen! All the beautiful interior that you see here has been done by DO2, my beautiful sis. Thank you so much, DO2. Oh my God, I'm speechless. And this display, talk about this display from here. Now we're gonna have the most incredible dessert displayed by Hans and Renee. This incredible building, my architect who I'm screaming at every 5 minutes, and I'm over from CCP. I gotta thank you enough. Tola, here it is, that did all the decor. Tola, you know? Oh my God, too many people, Universal Furniture did all the incredible wood that you see. It's just, there are too many people to thank. You know, I don't even know where to begin. This is our restaurant. Yay. Look at this incredible piece of artwork here. It starts all the way from here. Goes all the way around here, done by the incredible Gerard Chukuma, that has also done an incredible piece for every single room that we have here. Now, we're not totally finished, I mean, we're still work in progress, but you know, you can come here, you can order a beautiful meal, and you can just sit here and have dinner, you know. It's not fully done, there's still some more furniture coming in. It's on its way, you know. But yeah, we're getting started with all these things. Oh my God, now we're going to go to another floor. We'll be right back.
Immediately she started to feel these lounge.
Wonder Woman.
Immediately they start to turn up.
Look at this beautiful artwork here.
Immediately she started to feel these lounge.
You even have the hotel table. Your coffee maker. Your retro phone, and of course, your mom only had a knife, and your phone of with your head work, and a vintage, and a vintage, and a vintage. Oh, film her!
Why are you looking sexy? You're supposed to be looking tired.
Now, everybody, this is Stella. One of my best stores, original. You know, when you talk about women supporting women,
yes,
this is our fourth premiere together. Yes. She's come all the way from Dubai to support me again.
Who wouldn't support me?
No, but you don't have to.
It's very intimate. It's very private. We only have 20 rooms, and it's for the most discerning guests that really just want to be somewhere really special.